Darling.
Yes?
Penn State Pretzels. Now that's a tasty twist.